And what happened is the forklift operator reported that there was a fire in the forklift that was impinging on the propane tank that they use for the fuel, and the propane tank blew up and it lifted the roof right off this building and dropped it right down. There are 24 employees that are working here at this time. All are accounted for. There are no injuries at this time. We only had one fire.